Hello, everyone, and welcome to another edition of Desilby Plays Paper Mario, the Origami King. Can we make it? Yes, we can. We are about to go, hopefully, face the boss in the water shrine here. Oh, hopefully. It's been a long recording session, especially since they spent the first bit recording some Fall Guys episodes that did not go through correctly. But hopefully all these Paper Mario episodes should go actually according to plan. Looking at the Gato recording, and the Gato recording seems to be going actually really well. And I am recording audio as well. And recording video. And of course, what do we find here? We have the Water Elemental with Origami. Alright. Let's try this. See what happens. I'll probably die once. There's water like this. Some sprouts. Okay, so my guess is that we can't. Okay, so we. Let's see what happens when we do this. Oh, wow. Okay, so he washed away the panels. Window. Bring it down by jumping on it and then follow up with your hammer. Okay. Oh, God. Waterlogged you? Of course it does. It's sort of like waterlogged sponge, super strong dilly sponge. Okay. So. So let's see, we can go right here or down. Straight going down from here. Okay. Let's use a hammer. Okay. Okay, so we still haven't taken flight again. Or he has now. Okay, never mind. Okay, so we want at least these to be here. And we need at least one of these. No, that's it. Okay. Well, we'll just do that right now. Yeah, I know. All right. So. No. Okay. Well, we need... Okay, so that gets rid of that. This will at least give us some health for the next big old thing that he's going to do right now. Oh, wow. All right. So, let's go do that. Ah, fuck. So let's see here. By time. We want to go... down. Okay, let's try that. Okay, so I need 1,000. Well, probably gonna use the wrong move here, but. Alright, so 25 damage is better than no damage. Oof. Okay, so I need at least... do that for right now. Okay, so I need left, down, and then let's just do that for right now. And that'll give me 2 attacks. Or times 2 damage, I should say. Of HP. Fuck. Okay. So let me give a hint. So, let me get a hint as well as a... Oh no, this might actually kill me. Oh, we are in that one. Okay, so we might die on this one. Okay. All right, you only summoned four this time. I can get one at least. Actually, that looks actually pretty fine. Oh no. Fuck. Oh, that was dumb. That was a... That was silly. I should not have done that. Shelter. Okay. So, so left. Let's just do this. I think that should do it. Okay. Yeah. Perfect. Let's transform. Okay, so it should maybe do some damage as well. Did that not do any damage? It didn't do any damage. Fuck. Okay. That's almost perfect. So let's get down and then... Can I get another... Yeah, let's just do that for right now. That heals me a little bit. Turn that on. Okay. Alright, so I have three spaces pretty much to use. On this one as well. Okay, perfect. So times two damage as well as times two, or at least times one. And boop. Okay, so now I do the hammer. Okay, so one, two, and then. Hint. Fuck. Ah, shit. I did not realize. Okay, well, that was bad. Wells. think if I just do this. Okay. At least in boots. Okay. All right, perfect. Okay, so I do need I need to at least stay dry in this hit. These boss battles are super duper complicated and hard. I don't think I've ever had to just absolutely concentrate on a grid. Like, a grid like this, where I have to actually sit here and be like, what should I do first? Okay, so I can do this. Times two damage. Don't you dare. Don't you dare do it. Bastard. Okay, so if I just do this. And that should work. So it gives me health. Okay, yeah, I think we're good. Okay, now I need to actually follow up my hammer. Spirits. Okay, so I need left. Yeah, that should be fine. Okay, perfect. Boop, boop, boop. Okay. think we should just take the hit here. Yeah, because I'm gonna need the turtle next turn. Okay. Okay, perfect. Man, this fight. Okay, all right. So I think we should be able to survive if we don't absolutely just like bunk up like the next like three turns. Hopefully. Because next turn we do get a free attack. But you are at 29 HP. Okay, so. Let's put this. Second row here. Okay, let's just do that. Okay, that gives us 50. Shiny boots. Yeah, that's slightly good enough. So, let's see, where do I want everything now? I think I kind of just want to do this. These two, and then just do that. Shiny boots. Okay, that's fine. Shiny boots broke. Oh, fuck. All right. So we only have maybe one or two more attacks left to go here. So, boop, boop. Yeah, that should do it. Should, oh, I didn't realize that my HP would go away here. Alright, hammer. Yo, 19. And he does it. He beats the damn dragon. Woo! Yeah. Paper Mario beats Dragon. Fuck that origami dragon. Okay. So we get a new ability. Gasp. All right, let's hear her do it. The folds. Now she's dragon. And that'll be it for this episode of Thesley Plays Paper Mario. I almost said Super Mario. Paper Mario and the Origami King. We will be back next time with another episode. We're going to go ahead and hit up that save point. And while we do hit the save point, we'll go ahead and plug our other things here. We do have a Patreon that's running right now with currently new exclusive content on the Patreon, including some Q&A, some Grand Theft Auto online, and a bit of just other random shenanigans. So go ahead and subscribe to the Patreon. It's only $3 a month, and I will see you guys in next episode. Bye, everybody. Oops. As I hit the microphone. Let's try it again. Bye, everybody. Without hitting the microphone.